Shoulder extension, range of motion, normal, 0 to 60 degrees.
Okay, you want to take and put the axis on the head of the humerus, and you want the stationary arm to be parallel to the body, and the movable arm to be midline of the humerus. And then you ask your client to move your arm back as far as you can. Okay. Then you take the measurement, you put the axis on the head of the humerus, you make sure that the stationary arm stays parallel to the body, and then you do your movable arm. And it is 51.